One victim is right now is being resuscitated. So we can't say about anything about that at the moment. The rest of the patients who came overnight are being treated as per their condition, have already been admitted. Those who were brought dead have been transferred to mortuary. The one which is presently here in our emergency is being assessed and treated as per the condition of the patient.
So what kind of injuries have people sustained? Could you please help us describe?
There are many types of injuries. It is very difficult to describe one. It is not possible to categorize into one category. They range from gunshots to stabs to jump from the height to escape the rioters, etc. So they are having all kinds of injuries. Head injuries are also there.
Sir,
how many
injuries
have we stand at total 189. Sir, total victims seen, received by us in GTB hospital.
And sir, how many
of which 20 are dead.
20 are dead.
These people, unfortunately, death.
And pehchan, sir?
पहचान सबकी नहीं हुई है अभी भी कुछ लोग अननोन हैं बाकी सबकी काफी लोग काफी हद तक पहचान है
और किस टाइप की सर जख्म
नहीं उसके बारे में कहना बड़ा मुश्किल है बिकॉज ये मेडिको लीगल प्रोसेस है और उसके बारे में मेरा कहना उचित नहीं होगा क्योंकि पीएम के बाद ही इसमें बारीकी से पता लगेगा कि उनका कॉज ऑफ डेथ क्या है दैट विल बी मोर अप्रोप्रिएट